What's going on, guys? Today we're going to be refurbishing a table that I got. Somebody's throwing it away, so I decided to bring it home and refurbish it. This is what the table looks like. I just got it sitting on top of this outdoor table. As you can see, it's pretty worn. It's got a big crack in the middle, but I'm pretty sure that'll be okay. So yeah, I'm about to start sanding it and do this thing. Alright guys, so I didn't have a mask, so I made one out of a tied up rag. Didn't have safety goggles, so I got glasses on. Safety is always key, always number one, so always be safe. You don't want to breathe in all this dust. You don't want it to hit your eyes. So let's get started. Thank you.
Now that that's over, how much dust is that? I would breathe all that in. It's dusty. Now it's time to wipe it off with a cloth, a microfiber cloth, and then we're going to stain it. Alright, so guys, at this point we're going to go ahead and start staining the table. I picked a stain called Espresso. It's a little bit darker color, a little richer. I normally would start on the top of it, but today I'm going to go ahead and start on the actual legs and the underlay of the table, so I can actually flip it over and do the bottom, the top, once while the legs dry. So let's get started.
Alright guys, here's the finished product. I have finished staining it. And I have decorated just a little bit, just a few things on there. Let me know down in the comments if you like the color, if you think I should have did a different one. What do you think I should have done different? Also, don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And click the notification bell, guys. Very important.